It's Chris Roshna, 24K on Twitter. We're here at the High Roller at the Link in Las Vegas. This section of the Link just opened up last Friday. It is March 3rd. We're going to take a quick tour through what's open at the Link. So the High Roller is supposed to be open in about 30 days or around April 1st. So we have the Sky Shops here. You buy your various souvenirs of the High Roller. This is where you pick up tickets at the Yard House. Everyone's pretty excited about the Yard House. Nice outdoor seating. You got chili beans. Brooklyn Bowl is ahead of us. And of course, Ghirardelli Chocolate. At the concierge building here. So Brooklyn Bowl says they'll be open March 8th. If you've ever been to Ghirardelli in San Francisco, you know how awesome their chocolate is and their different sundaes. We have the water feature. Ruby Blue. Now a quick look back of where we've been. There's a brick oven pizza place called Flour and Barley. Looks like it'll be open soon. Martinis and Pianos. Boulevard Cocktail Company. So there's an open air piano for everyone to enjoy. Bella Scarpa. Tilted Kilt Pub and Eatery. It's not quite open yet. This midsection between the High Roller and O'Shea's at the Link. And the quad is not filled out yet. There's something called a Polaroid photo bar and museum that'll be opening spring of 2014. Warren Brothers Hat Shop, not open yet. Here's O'Shea's. We've got Chayo, Mexican Kitchen and Tequila Bar ahead. And the Flamingo on the left. Most of these restaurants have seating outside. It's great weather right now in Las Vegas. Purple Zebra's off to the left. Here's an entrance to the quad. Hot doggery. Got Starbucks. You can get high roller tickets here, right next to the strip. Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville. You can see Caesar's Palace, the Colosseum, and the front entrance to the quad. We're gonna take a look back. You can see the high roller and the rest of the link. This is Chris Roshnot, 24K on Twitter.